Hello all you beautiful girls out there, and today I will be showing you the makeup which I am going to wear on this Karva Chauth. And this is a halo eye makeup look, and I have mostly used magentas and copper in this look as my outfit had those two amazing colors, and I love to bring some element from my outfit into my eye makeup. So now let's begin with the video. I'm going straight away with Pond's Ultra Serum Face Primer, and I'm applying it on all over my face, especially the T-zone where I tend to get oily. Then I'm taking Cal Chisel Corrective Conceal Wheel and picking up this peach shade, and I'm applying it under my eyes and around my nose and mouth. Basically, I'm just applying it on all over the places where I have little darkness or redness. For foundation, I'm using Maybelline Fit Me Matte Poreless Foundation, and I'm just applying it with the help of Real Techniques Miracle Sponge, and I'm just dabbing it on all over my face to get that even coverage. Now this is a very good foundation and gives you medium coverage, but you can build up the coverage by layering this foundation, and even after layering this foundation, you don't feel that heaviness or cakiness on your skin. Next, I'm using L'Oreal True Match Concealer, and I'm in the shade Light or Fair, and I'm just applying it under my eyes, on the bridge of my nose, little bit on my forehead, my cupid's bow, and my chin. Right now, I'm looking really funny, but don't worry, I'm going to blend it out with the help of Real Techniques Miracle Sponge. So here you can see me blending all the foundation away with the help of Real Techniques Miracle Sponge, and this foundation is really nice if you're going out for some long event. It gives you a very nice coverage, and if you set it nicely with some loose powder, it doesn't even crease. To contract the darkness on my eyelids, I'm again using L'Oreal True Match Concealer, and I'm just applying it on my eyelids, and then with the help of Miracle Sponge, I'm just blending it away. Next, to set my concealer in place, I'm using this pressed powder, and it's by Lakme 9-to-5 range, and it's in the shade Almond Matte, and I'm just applying it with this applicator, and it came with the powder itself, and I'm just applying it on all the places which I have concealed. Next, I'm using this eyeshadow stick from Rimmel, and sorry, I don't remember the shade, so I will provide the details of all the products used in this video in the bottom part. So here I'm applying this eyeshadow stick on all over my eyelids and then just blending the edges with the help of my fingers. Next, I'm taking Creme Brulee by Makeup Geek, and I will be applying this eyeshadow on all over my crease, and this is going to be my transition shade. Then I will be picking up this beautiful magenta shade, and it's Savage by Urban Decay Electric Palette, and I will be applying it on the inner 1/4 and outer 1/4 of my eyelids. Then I'm taking this Real Techniques blending brush and just smoothing out the edges. Now I will be using this copper shade, and it's by Revlon, and I will be placing this color with the help of my finger on just the center of my eyelids. Then I decided to add little warmth on my crease, so I have picked up Savage from Urban Decay Electric Palette on this blending brush, and I'm just applying it on all over my crease. Then because of blending, I lost the intensity of this eyeshadow on inner and outer corner of my eye, so here you can see me adding the same magenta shade, which is Savage, on my inner and outer lid. Next, I'm using this Kohl pencil by Faces, and I will be applying it on my upper and lower lash line and waterline. For eyeliner, I will be using Maybelline The Colossal Felt Tip Eyeliner in black, and I will be applying it on my upper lash line with a slight wink. Then I will be just adding a pair of falsies, and I will be sticking it on my upper lash line, and then I will be using this brown eyeshadow, and it's by Revlon, and the name of this eyeshadow is Java, and with the help of Color Bar eyeshadow brush, I will be smoking out my lower lash line with that. Next is time for mascara, and for that I'm using Maybelline The Colossal Volume Express Mascara, and I will be applying it generously on my top and bottom eyelashes. For bronzer, I'm using this pan, and it's by Freedom, and I'm applying it under the hollows of my cheek, little bit on the temples of my forehead, my jawline, my nose, and this I'm doing with the help of Real Techniques Duo Fiber Brush. Next, I will be using this baked bronzer and it's by Makeup Revolution, and I will be applying it on the apples of my cheek as a blush and highlighter, and that I'm doing with the help of Real Techniques Geofiber brush, and I will be applying it little bit on the tip of my nose. I like to use this bronzer as a blush because it has a very warm tone with gold sparkle, so it acts perfect as a blusher and a highlighter. Next, I'm using Fashion Brow Duo Shaper by Maybelline, and it's in the shade brown, and I'm just filling up all the gaps in my brows. Usually, I don't have to work much on my brows as I have naturally fuller brows. Then I will be using this eyeshadow stick, and it's by Lakme. It's in shade white, but it has some warm gold glitters into it, so it acts perfect as a highlighter. So I will be applying it on the highest point of my brow bone. Then, just with the help of my finger, I'm just blending that highlighter shade. For lipstick, I will be using this Color Essence Liquid Matte Lipstick, and I will be applying it on my lips with the wand which came with this lipstick itself. Right now, it looks kind of glossy, but once it is dried out, it will turn out to be like complete matte. Last but not the least, I'm just spraying this Makeup Revolution Fixing Spray on all over my face, and then with the help of Real Techniques Miracle Sponge, I'm just pushing that spray into my skin. And then, as for me, it is a Karwa Chauth look, so I will be adding a little bit of sindoor. And guys, that finishes off my makeup look. I really hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, then like, subscribe, comment and share. And I am gonna see you soon in my next video. Till then, bye!